HYC, along with NEHU Su, on Thursday met Vice Chancellor of the University S.K. Srivastava. The meeting came a day after unknown miscreant attacked one of the students inside NEHU campus. The incident took place at around 11 on Wednesday night. Both the organization condemned the incident and demanded to provide adequate security to the students and speed up investigation into the matter.
Kini kajing le kapten song siri nak pulih jangan ikut sekolah. Kamar buat hadu bandung hapok kamera di hostel bu kiyok bandung. Jadi bukan kita nak menta tidak nak pergi ikut sir. Kalau pergi semua dengan kena jadi mau dibunuh. Patut jadi menta juga yang sudah tolong. Pada kalian kajing bu kapten scam di sekolah di hangnya hapok ni bu nang kapung kini kajing jah nang jah tu tak ikut bandung. Nah kalian kajing bu yang sudah ulah tular bu file ini jadi FIR. Persia itu terdiri runat, baru pak Titan seperti kami semua. Kita ada insurance kawai yang ada dulu, kita ada division dari ini.
Happened yesterday was an act of cowardice, and it should be strictly prohibited. Whatever happened yesterday should not continue further on. This university should focus mainly on the safety of the students. An FIR has been lodged, and the police will take proper inquiry. And the unknown miscreants will be brought into the law, and everything will follow into course. So the FIR has already been lodged, and the follow-up will happen, and we will keep everyone updated on how the university should take up its course of action. Thank you. For the time being, we have already suggested to the Vice Chancellor and the Pro-Vice Chancellor that a proper setup should be taken in each and every hostel, so that unknown miscreants should not enter the hostel room by room and attack a student of this university.